diamonds and the money and pearls. I hope your reggae music keep living on the world, no matter what the